Using an ancient battle barge as a battering ram. An unorthodox approach.
You disapprove?
On the contrary, it is inspired thinking.
I reluctantly second that.
Why reluctantly?
Because it will go to your head.
I am troubled by a report I have received from the Astra Telepathica. An accusation of heresy.
Her voice was puppeted by her.
The Lieutenant will answer.
The Psycho was possessed.
Your sergeant believed otherwise.
I was mistaken.
You attempted to incapacitate your Lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor, I failed.
And now, the only individual capable of reaching Lord Khalgar is dead. By your hands. I will be watching all of you. Should I suspect even a flicker of corruption, I will not hesitate as you did. You are dismissed.
Spoken by the chaplain.
Brothers, we have arrived at the Barium. Board Thunderhawks immediately and prepare for assault.
Time to go.
The enemy have amassed the majority of their forces in the Numerellian Basin. Talassa has the warp beacon. Viridian is hoping for a miracle. The rest of us will move to clear the reliquaries around the basin and establish a beachhead. We are facing overwhelming enemy numbers on Demerium. But the heretic filth down there have stirred the wrath of the Second Company. We will inflict upon the traitors such agony, the likes of which they have not seen since the burning of Prospero. They will suffer, they will break, and they will fall. Sons of Gilliman, for the glory of Ultramar!
For the glory of Ultramar!
Lieutenant Titus, blessings of the Omnissiah upon you.
Galio, theoretically, could Tacticus' armor withstand a suborbital drop? Gravis is too cumbersome for our needs.
Negative. Extreme risk. Dense debris fields litter the entry flight path.
But if we avoid the debris, could we survive the descent?
Calculating. Survival probability equal to 62.4136. Unacceptably low.
Thank you, Galio.
Orbital drop without Gravis armor.
It is a sound strategy.
With a 38% failure rate.
We are facing much less favorable odds today.
Thank you. This system is awash in alien and demonic filth. Better it burn than we wade through it.
The Adeptus Mechanicus would prefer that not be standard protocol.
We could deal the Tyranids and the Thousand Suns heavy losses.
There's much sacred data in what you would want to eradicate.
Perhaps, but we do not want to waste our military muscle. Look how many units we're calling to serve.
It is not wasteful. It is necessary.
This dreadnought has not seen battle in 50 years.
Brothers, our captain's words need no further embellishment. I will speak only of practical concerns. The heretics will employ absolute deception. You will be assaulted by lies and illusion. The only true ground you will find down there will be each other. Trust only your brothers and your instincts. Now go forth and lay waste to our enemies. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Done this before?
You mean dropped through an active combat zone, dodging flak, enemy ships, and burning wreckage on the way down?
Exactly.
No, this will be a first.
The Codex Astartes does not support this action. I am looking forward to it.
Stay close. It's almost impossible to regroup if we're separated.
60 seconds.
Helmets!
Sir, I must apologize for my actions on Avernus.
Unnecessary.
I fell prey to suspicion. Almost killed you.
When I was a young captain, one of my men questioned my motives, brushed his concerns aside, and I paid the price. Your suspicions arose because I failed to answer your doubts. As I failed to answer his.
Stand by for suborbital drop.
I'm honored to fight beside you both.
As are we, brother.
You grew up on Kalth. Let's say we settle some of that debt today.
Aye, sir.
Gain thrust
bridge. All specs cannot keep up with all this debris. We must navigate by sight.
We will make it. Now focus.
Reporting!
intercept our targeting signal.
That pillar of corruption perverts the land.
Delassen, we are on the ground and moving. Report status.
We're approaching the battle barge now.
You're ahead of us. Make contact once the Atreus is ready to launch.
It shall be done.
Are you going to let them beat us, the objective, brother?
Not today.
They will not get past this.
Yeah.
here?
Another altar of corruption.
Destroy it.
Yes, brother.
What is your status?
The sleeping giant will soon awaken, brother.
Hold for our signal.
Brothers, are you hearing this?
Vox ghosting. Ignore it.
Equipment.
Alessa, transmitting targeting signal now.
Your signal barely registers, but I read it.
Your data is clouded, Lieutenant. Maintain close proximity to target.
Dig in. If we are pushed back, the Atreus will miss its target.
We will not yield a single step.
They will not deprive us of seeing that monstrosity fall.
You will find no respite until that tower falls.
You war tainted bastards! I will die!
Watch as your full final will be crumbling down!
The traitors pour from their bastion.
Astartes!
accepted a walk with you.
Sword of Atreus primed and locked in.
Lock target now.
Bridging signal data through telemetry systems. Numerous errors detected due to signal interference. Calculating trajectory.
To use the device,
or someone else's.
Whatever it is unsanctioned by the Adeptus Mechanicus. Put a stop to it.
Yes, Captain. Let us get to work. This will serve me well.
Tainting this sacred ground with heretic blood gives me no pleasure. Rest easy. These swords are long since reached the
deployed. Resupplying. victory for you here, demon.
Determined to destroy Aurora. Is it possible the device might work? That it could weaken them?
Perhaps they seek only the power source.
Then why would they kill Nozick?
I do not know, nor do I wish to speculate. We are here to end this folly, and so we shall. Munitions secured. Proceed.
Do you crave the touch of the Lord, or do you not?
Show yourself, betrayer!
What is it, brother?
The artifact calls to you, Titus.
And I will destroy it.
To whom do you speak?
You do not hear him?
No.
Petty tricks.
Proceed to the camp.
Site of a Mechanicus macro weapon.
An excavation site.
Indeed. Our path leads down.
Chiron to Resilient. Entering Mechanicus dig site. Requesting relevant cartography.
Restricted by order of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
This is Lieutenant Titus. Request authorized.
Denied. Aurora seal required.
Identify yourself.
This is infuriating.
We are on the right path. Your treachery ends now.
Be the last of them.
That's their rear guard, no doubt. Stay vigilant.
The fragment of the Dark God's power.
So said the traitor Nemerov.
Do you believe it?
He certainly did.
You said it was destroyed.
Apparently not well enough.
That damnable Archmagos.
If it truly is tainted with corruption, then we must destroy it permanently.
Agreed.
The Emperor protects.
That airlock leads into the mines.
Gather inside.
Entering quarantine zone. Decontamination required. Initiate biological purgation within the chamber. Microbial index 1.2%. Initiating sterilization.
Barely a sign of life on this world.
It is a burial wild, brother. Reserved for the dead.
Microbial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
Ancient ruins. A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp. How do you know? You may soon see for yourself. The enemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Aurora Corps.
Thank you. Its ruins are vast.
What interest could the Mars Adepts have in old stone?
We know not what secrets this old stone holds.
I only ask that it holds our weight.
Better. This will serve me well. Loading up. Resupplying. Nothing of brotherhood.
Lieutenant.
More cheap tricks. Recovering.
They will not get past this.
Restocking. Very good. Let us get to work. Munitions secured. End this desecration. Thank you.
There is no damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting.
Restocking.
Pathetic sorcery.
Imara!
A ploy. Spare your ammunition for the real thing.
I tire of chasing this bastard's phantom.
Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damned quest for knowledge!
Magos, Ekaterina, Malvolos, analog backup log, 8.7.A66Q. I have found an encoded set of coordinates hidden between the lines of code. I feel the Omnisire's will guiding me now. The animus of curiosity pulls me toward a tomb adjacent to the retrieval site. I have been selected by the Machine God to decipher this riddle. Awakening will have context before the archenemy assault overtakes me. Magos, Ekaterina, Malvolos, analog backup log 8.7.A09I. No other sign of life or Xenos presence detected. Not even a servitor or servo skull. How odd. The tomb has been undisturbed for more than 60,000 years. Short my circuits. That is long. Upon further parsing, I cannot unequivocally say what awakening means, but in the desolate space where the coordinates led me, there is nothing but an ancient sarcophagus whose name has long faded from view. Even a precursory scan of Demerians interred found nothing but numbers and false names. Magos, Ekaterina, Malvolos, analog backup log 8.7.A18R. I found an uplink, concealed by dust and residue along the sarcophagus's base. The connection took seconds, but it passed as hours. The signal I received was that infernal word repeated over and over and over. Awakening, Awakening, awakening. This was a waste of time. I shall perish, having added no new knowledge to the repository.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator.
To surround us.
They may hope. Your worthless life is
reinforcements and all specs.
Prepare a fitting welcome.
Obliterated upon discovery.
Listen, I crush your pathetic man-machine. That fool, Gilman, believed he could hide this
Primarch's dreams of victory.
How he prattles on.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
The enemy is well ahead of us.
This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk.
Once you have it,
crush it to dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing.
And I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother. Have no doubt.
A fine gift from the forge.
Chaos abominations!
You think so little of Sangor's, of myself, of the great Finch, but to consider. We are all proof of a power greater than mankind, a true divinity. When we call out to our gods, they answer. When have you ever felt the light of your
More minions!
Lurking in dank holes like the filth they are!
All of this was just lying under our feet this whole time. And centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders.
In the name of terror, were these things not destroyed?
Preserved for study. The Martian priesthood goes too far.
Magos Ekaterina Mulvilos, analog backup log 9.9.I99I. Omnissiah, what have I done? The sarcophagus cracked and a metallic imago hatched. Centipede-like, it skittered up the walls. I tried to seal it in the tomb enclosure, but I dare not go back to see if I was successful. It sparked in me a quaking terror. Whatever purpose the machine god needs such an entity for, I pray to never learn. I must keep moving. Analog backup log. Forget protocol. I ran the anomalous code and received the following integers. 01.23.1.11.05. This is some cruel joke. It is a simple cipher that spells awoke. I hear the skittering machine thing, but when I look, I am not followed. No other footprints in the dust but my own. Still, I am being chased. Hunted. What have I awoken?
secure.
Restocking. Punch a hole in that turret.
No victory for you here.
These ten priests made Xenos dead like vultures. All the Martian cult sanctioned, no doubt.
I do not think they will alone.
Munitions secured.
Heretic sorcerer.
Fast. out of there.
All this corruption, it seems to grow ever stronger.
We shall follow it to its source.
Yes, come, brother. I wait for you.
This will serve me well. Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Aurora?
Traitors are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
Resupply. Restocking!
Accurate. The Unguents have been thrice applied.
It is loose.
blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
News!
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
Tiny grains of sand, prattling as you tumble. For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
Bring him down.
Thank you.
for you, wretched thing!
Enough of these childish games!
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all!
Titus to Acheron. Do you read me?
Damn it.
How could that fool Luz not have known?
He took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luz was merely a pawn.
They killed Nozick. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luz.
So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him.
And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit to trick that puppet Luz into finishing the work.
Floods the land with corruption.
Titus to Acheron, come in.
Vox is useless.
We must find our brothers.
Eyes within eyes.
Cadians!
Eyes all
they are broken.
Into my wretched soul.
We are his feathers, loose in the empty air. Dance in the wake of his blessed wings!
The Emperor protect
Emperor protects. The Emperor protects.
And glistening jewels of ecstasy, shimmering visions of
out. Out! I am a daughter of Cadia.
Is that monstrous obelisk? It screams a silent wail of corruption.
Please.
Their human minds were not prepared for malign energies of this magnitude.
Few are.
Should we show them mercy?
We must leave that to the Commissariat. We have more pressing duties.
Receiving a coded locator signal.
The sowing season has not turned.
Acheron's signature.
The ground is
not far from here.
Can we trust it?
Seeds with your
I believe so.
Cold.
Mark it on all specs. Yes,
cold.
Brother.
How can I be myself if I don't know who I am? I am me. I am me. I am just as I am. I never get tired of it. I dreamt I saw the Emperor. Ah! Feathers fly everywhere. Feathers. 9 years of feathers. Feathers, feathers. This is the last thing I will see before I cut out my time.
Cut down those heretics.
Cadians, are you of sound mind?
Yes, my lord. We are unbroken.
You honor your people and their soldiers.
Thank you, lord.
We will fight to the end!
Mission secured. Every crevice!
Luz was so convinced Aurora would destroy the traitors, but instead it has empowered them. Tremendously so.
We need to clear that obstruction.
There must be a solution here.
A foul sorcerer took the power source.
Somewhere well defended, no doubt.
true.
Illusions.
Damn.
How does this compare to Cryon?
Incalculably worse. A warp rift of such size will permit the darkest of horrors to pass through.
The fleet will be preparing an orbital barrage. Then we must hurry.
Spared that fate.
The captain awaits you inside.
Courage and honor.
Courage, honor.
Brothers,
be mindful of the casualties.
An unwitting puppet of the arch-enemy.
We are now facing a warp rift the size of a small cruiser. Three volleys from the Resilient and not a scratch on that pillar. If it has a weakness, I need to know what it is.
It is powered by the artifact from Grya. If we can destroy that...
Where is it?
We do not know.
You call that a solution?
What is the alternative?
There is a field around the pillar. Impenetrable to our ordnance. We have observed their forces passing through it on foot. We must get close enough to see if we can do the same. Proceed through those doors. We make our assault imminently. The main assault from the Temple of Aethon.
I sent two squads to move on the enemy's flank, but we have lost contact with them. They are carrying the company standard. If they have fallen,
we will retrieve it, Captain. From the light.
Ultramarines, ready!
And what will you cry as you tear into the traitor's heart? Death, death, death! Vengeance incarnate. You who are the first and last bastion of hope for mankind. You sons of Gilliman! Go forth in the name of the Emperor and lay waste to those who would defy his his righteous word! For the Emperor!
Resupply!
Treachery ends now.
You will bark like your treacherous friend on the Nanigan.
Exterminatus.
This is a burial world, Titus. If we fail to defeat the enemy, then I will burn this place. But I would prefer to not disgrace these honored dead.
Can our scans locate the signature of the power source?
We are blinded by all the interference.
It is out there, at the heart of that profane madness.
Agreed. One way or another, we must reach that obelisk.
Then we shall. Get to work.
This place reeks worse than a hive sewer.
Glory for justice to these oath-breaking scum!
carry your ass.
Champion lies defeated.
Need to reload.
I trust in my brothers. Codex Astartes.
They will not get past this.
Tell your squads to hold off on using grenades until my signal. It's going to get a lot tougher the closer we get, so we'll need them.
I cannot fathom that 10 of our brothers may have fallen. Along with the standard. I dare not picture the company banner soiled by treacherous hands.
Ultramarines do not fall without a fight. They are alive. But they may be in need of support.
And we must move quickly.
Where is your false god's power now?
Brothers! Target the limits!
Maintain these graves, even in the midst of this war.
Their devotion is commendable.
We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay.
They should be on the other side of that door.
Or death!
Yes, brother! Victory or death!
Vanguard Company! We hold this ground in the name of the Primarch!
The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lu said all it took was a transference of alignment. And then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
Your aura device might have a weakness.
Might?
Captain Master, we cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment.
I do.
Captain Acheron, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day, as we have defied them for 10 millennia! We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
Vanguard forces are through the field.
Hit them hard, Captain.
Yes, Lord. All forces, fire at will.
Stand by! There!
That could have killed you!
We're out of options.
Talassa, we will handle the last one.
I'll get them moving. Brief them over the Vox.
Yes, Captain.
Viridian, Talassa, have you received new orders from Acheron?
We have, brother. Moving to Point Alpha now. Talassa en route to Point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Pain deepens devotion. I will gladly volunteer.
Go well, brothers.
What are we doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the Immaterium, a gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers. Go!
Yeah.
position secured.
Look! See how we're doing?
Two left. Talasso, report.
This is Straben. It is done.
May the Emperor bless you, Straben.
I am the lightning rod for his will.
You may rejoin the main effort.
Drive the blade in deep, brother. Talasso, out.
Sounded like humility.
Get up!
Torn to pieces.
Titus, Decimus has a hold on the Obelisk controls. Throne, that looks like torture, but he is holding fast.
Meridian, how is Decimus? It is indeed.
Permission to join the front lines.
Granted. My thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Thank you.
our chance. Go!
This one's mine, brother.
Yes, my lord.
Where's Lord Kalka?
It was a trap.
Perhaps.
It's this. The Immaterium.
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Kalka.
The Changeless Will is inescapable. Even now we walk upon ancient paths.
I hear them.
Do not trust your senses.
Lord Kalgar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Coward! Cease cowering behind illusions!
Make a bulwark of your hatred, brothers.
I smell fear.
Grabbing equipment.
You died this day!
This is my domain. You are here by my invitation. I am offering you a chance to kneel.
Our chapter, sir, shall use your skull as a piss pot!
Silence this heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut. You will soon stand at my side, boy.
And I shall gut you like a grot.
Failed to contain.
the Demon Lord! Demon Lord! The Demon Lord! moment, brothers! They are mere imitations.
All triplets,
guard yourselves.
Imbara is weakening.
That last spike will leave him very...
What is that? Some sort of energy.
We should investigate. Watch your step.
Lord Khalgar!
It could be another one.
Lord Khalgar!
My words to you on Talasar. Speak them!
My lord!
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
We have it! There! Within the energy stream!
He prepares for another attack!
It is the artifact! It must be! There is almost limitless power within that shard!
Then we must make haste, brothers!
Endow me with divine knowledge!
son of Gilliman.
Brother, it is over. You did it. Brother!
Lieutenant Demetrian Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that's...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Thank you.
Titus.
Lord Khalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path, for even a moment,
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time.